Okay, this video is on integration by parts with regards to sine of x. Let's get started. Second alpha. To enter my code for my menu, I-N-D-E-X. If you've watched my other movies, you're used to this, but it's always good to review. Alpha again, 8, and close parentheses. And we're into the menu. We have integration by parts, length of arc, limits, line integral, all in alphabetical order, so you can do whatever you want here. We're going to go to integration by parts, and with regard to sine of x, and I'll give you an example of what you might want to put in there. We're going to put in something like, we have to press alpha before we put anything in these entry lines here. And we're going to go x times, and then we have to go second to get to the sine function. And let's go 3 times x. And press enter twice, and it shows you what we've entered. We can change it if we want, of course. I say it's okay. And we're into the equations, or into the solving of it. Here's the original function, and you choose dv, and then v is equal to, going to equal to this integral of sine of 3x dx. And that equals minus cosine of 3x divided by 3. And then u is going to be x, and du is going to be 1 dx. Here's the original function again. Here's the formula, v times u minus the integral of v times du dx. So we add this, v is equal to minus cosine 3x over 3, and u is equal to x. And then we have the integral of v, which is minus cosine of 3 of x, divided by 3, and times du, 1. And we work it out. Write this stuff all in your paper as you're doing your problem, exactly as you see it. And here's the answer, equals a minus x cosine of 3x divided by 3 plus sine of 3x over 9 plus c. EveryStepCalculus.com, check it out.